Well, it's a funny story, really. Not a funny one, but a strange story. It's I was at work. I used to do electric welding, arc welding, and the place where I worked was a sheet metal work factory, and they used to cut the metal and send it to me to weld. And it happened that the person who was supposed to have been doing all the cutting didn't come into work. So they asked me if I'd do it, otherwise I'd be sitting around, you know, twiddling my thumbs, basically. So I said, I've never done it before. And I said, well, we'll show you what to do and whatever. And so they started doing it, and this thing just come down on my hand, and it trapped my hand. And your reaction to pull your hand back, I just pulled the ends off. And that was that. And strangely enough, I was going to leave that job the next day. Well, on that day, as a matter of fact, I wasn't going to go in on the afternoon. I went back home. I said to my mother, I said, I'm not going in this afternoon. And she went, you go in, you go to work, you go to work. So I went in, and that's what happened. So I went ahead and tried to make myself something, and I did. I made some tips out of a squeezy bottle. I melted it down into a ball, and little ball like that, and then I got a hot old soldering iron and pushed it through, and then I made it fix onto my fingers, and I sat there all night then rubbing it down so it would shape like a finger, and then I had to put a piece of leather on so it would grip the strings, because otherwise, you know, just slip off. And it was just something I developed over that period, and then it enabled me to be able to play.